Gwen, napakitaan mo na kami ng condo, napakitaan mo na kami ng house and lot. Meron ka bang lot-only project dyan sa Nuvali para sa amin? Of course, meron tayo niyan. Welcome to Sereneo! With more real estate contents, and for today's video, we're gonna be featuring Alveo's 6th hidden gem here in Nuvali, Sereneo. So magda-drive around lang tayo sa Nuvali area para ma-feel nyo naman yung lifestyle that comes along with Sereneo. So guys, magsa-start tayo sa video na to sa may Solenad Malls, sa Solenad 3 to, and on our right side naman is Landers. So since ito yung mga very famous landmarks dito sa Nuvali, actually guys, this is Nuvali North, then sa Nuvali South ang pupuntahan natin, si Sereneo. So dito ko na rin i-discuss briefly kung bakit ba perfect for your dream home or retirement home dito kay Sereneo. Kasi as a resident also in Nuvali, I have 5 factors na why I really loved Nuvali and why I also moved here. So para ma-consider nyo rin sa point of view ko as someone who is already living here, kung bakit ko din siya masasuggest for your dream home or retirement home. So ayan, kakalagpas lang natin kay Landers, and actually guys, ang kagandahan dito is ang dami din talagang pwede nyong pag-shoppingan at also pag-groceryhan. So if ever man in the future na dito yung retirement home nyo, hindi din talaga kayo kailangan mahirapan. Ako, if ever man na hindi ko kasama yung husband ko, or wala akong means of transportation, or kayo din naiisip nyo na yung mga helpers natin, paano sila mag-go around the area in the future, no? Meron tayong mga shuttle points actually here. So, if ever man, hindi naman din mahirap pumasok at lumabas sa Nuvali. So, makikita nyo sa may gitna, no, meron tayong jogging path dyan. So, para sa mga may active lifestyle or pag nag-retire na sila, gusto ko pa rin gawin, active pa rin yung lifestyle ko. I really want to jog, I really like to bike. Meron din tayong bike trails dito. So, ayan, papasok na tayo sa Nuvali Residences. And, mapapansin nyo guys na parang, ha? Meron pa palang residences sa loob ni Nuvali. Kala ko yung Nuvali is bungad lang. Yan na si Solenad 1, Solenad 2, and 3. I don't really know before din na meron palang malaking residential dito sa loob ni Nuvali. So, habang papasok tayo dito, i-discuss ko sa inyo kung bakit nga ito ang napili ko. So, first is their tree-lined roads. So, grabe guys, pag pauwi kayo papuntang Sereneo, imagine, ito yung dadaanan nyong daan pauwi. So, parang ang exciting and calming umuwi sa bahay nyo. Kasi, walang traffic. And of course, nakaka-relax din talaga makita yung mga trees, and also it's very serene, just like the name of Sereneo, no? Kalmado lang, kalma lang ang lahat. And ito din yung pinaka nagustuhan ko when I moved here sa Nuvali. Parang nagkakaroon kasi ako ng peace of mind. Pag umuwi or palabas ako, hindi ako natataranta na ang bungad sa akin is like traffic, o kaya naman ang daming nangyayari. Ito simple lang. Parang kalma kang lalabas at papasok muli sa Nuvali. So, ang maganda naman kay Sereneo, it's just right across Miriam School or Miriam College. mamaya mapapakita ko sa inyo. So ngayon, nasa May Rotonda lang tayo para papasok na tayo dun sa ibang Nuvali residences. So if ever naman din na golfer kayo, just like my husband, no? Ako, nagsistart pa lang din ako mag-golf. Pero dito sa Rotonda na to, madadaanan natin yung paliko papuntang Canlubang Golf Country Club. So, dun pwede kayo mag-fair, fairways ba yung tawag nila dun? And of course, malapit lang kay Serenium, meron tayong driving range doon. So, it's something that is really exciting for people who lives in Nuvali. Hindi nyo na kailangan lumayo. So, ayan. Ito na yung second entry point ni Nuvali. Kasi, if you don't know, madami tayong access roads papunta or papunta sa loob neto. Pwedeng doon via Nuvali North o kaya naman dito sa May Rotonda, pag galing tayong Silangan exit, madadaanan natin si Wyatt, si Lahana Gardens. So, pwede din ditong yung daan. So, sa May right side natin, makikita naman natin si Central Block. I know, na-discuss ko na to sa isa sa mga YouTube videos ko before this discussion about Serenio. But, ayan, nakikita nyo na kung gano'ng ka-close proximity si Serenio sa mga establishments dito. And, na-mention ko na din dun sa isang YouTube video natin na parang kada segment din talaga ng Nuvali, dahil nga 2,400 hectare development plan siya, meron din silang nilalagay na mga commercial areas inside, such as Central Block, East Block, yun nga yung may future pang gagawin na alfresco mall sa may side din yon banda ni Serenio, no? And yun din yung isa sa mga nagustuhan ko as a resident here in Nuvali, dahil nga you are living within a township. Hindi mo kailangan mag-worry na parang ano kayang i-develop dito in the future na parang walang control, na kahit sino pwedeng gumalaw ng mga environment or community dito. But here, since it's a township, alam nyong master plan to ni Ayala. And Ayala never disappoints. And na-mention ko na din to na this is actually the largest eco city here in the Philippines. So, nakaka-proud naman when you say you are a resident here in Nuvali. So, it's something that homeowners in Serenio will get to enjoy. Yung mga OFWs natin dyan, of course, antagal na natin nag-work hard para makauwi dito sa Pilipinas. And syempre, gusto natin mag-i-invest tayo sa isang community, sa isang property that could give us na parang very worth it lahat ng paghihirap natin all these years. And of course, if ever man you will have this as your dream home in the future, ang sarap din siya na mag-invest dito. I have family members or colleagues din na dito nag-invest sa community ni Nuvali. Kasi nga, ang dami niyang pwedeng future developments na for our family, for kids, for elderlies, for young millennials, newlyweds. So, kahit sa ang age bracket man kayo pumasok, meron at meron mag-fit na lifestyle sa inyo dito. So, yun ang mga points natin. It's exclusivity, the community, the master plan, the schools and commercial area, and of course, the accessibility. Actually, guys, sobrang laki nitong Nuvali. Nasa three parts siya or three cities ang nakocover niya. Si Calamba, si Cabuyao, and si Santa Rosa. Itong si Serenio, nasa Calamba part na siya. So, as you all know, Calamba currently, ang sabi nila, has one of the cleanest air. So, for retirees or for OFWs na gustong mag-settle down dito, o kaya sa mga Manila people na gustong mag-move here sa South, this is very perfect for you. And mataas din kasi ang elevation dito. So, sa mga nag-iisip na bahain kaya dyan, Gwen, kasi for the price, sana naman it's gonna be worth it. Of course, isa to sa may mga highest elevation points dito sa Nuvali area. It has 220 meters above mean sea level. So, relatively, hindi talaga kayo babahain dito. Dahil makikita nyo pa nga yung view later on, mapapakita ko sa inyo yung view ni Laguna Bay, ni Makiling. So, hindi nyo na talaga magiging worry if ever man magka-typhoon dito. And also, we also have flexible payment terms, which I will discuss later on. Kasi kung magkakaroon kayo ng questions, kung magkano ba makapag-invest dito. Kasi Gwen, in love na ako sa mga pinagsasabi mo na details about Sereneo. Parang gusto ko na din dyan. And sobrang hirap na din makapag-acquire ng lot dito within Nuvali. Na ganito kaganda. Kasi laging sold out, laging ambilis. Actually, as of now that we're talking or we're shooting April 22, 2024, no? Only 24 lots are left. So, not sure by the time na i-upload natin to kung ilan lots na lang ang matitira. But the lots are ranging from 275 to 500 square meters. So, I hope you get a glimpse of Nuvali. Papunta na tayo dito. Actually, itong tumbok na to nasa right side natin. Or left side pala rather, si Miriam College. Then, right across lang, Miriam College is Mondia and katabi niya si Sereneo. So, tara, tignan na natin siya. So here in Sereneo, you get to enjoy 360 degrees view of Mount Makiling, Laguna de Bay, and of course, the Manila City skyline, and hindi magpapatalo ang Tagaytay Highlands. Derived from the incorporation of the word serene, which refers to a state of tranquility and peacefulness, and neo, which means new or modern. Definitely, it is serene living redefined. Sereneo provide its residents with parks and nature areas with close proximity to some of the country's top schools like Xavier School Nuvali, Everest Academy, and Miriam College Nuvali. It is envisioned to be a 40.84 hectare residential subdivision offering a distinct elevated central park with its biggest swimming pool all throughout Nuvali and natural park playground environment that promotes outdoor family recreation. So guys, katabi lang din ito yung existing development or project ni Alveo, which is Mondia. Kita nyo naman, you could benchmark here kung paano gumawa ng development si Alveo at kung gaano kaganda din yung magiging future community nyo dito sa Sereneo. So Gwen, gustong-gusto ko na makapag-invest sa Sereneo. Magkano ba ang 275 square meter lot dyan? So it's only 13.88 million. So very much worth the price naman siya. And if ever man guys, you only need 10% spot down payment, then yung balance na 30% could be done over the course of 47 months. So that's almost 4 years. So magkano yon on a month-to-month basis? That's only 88,700 pesos. Then yung 10% spot natin would be only 1.28 million. So grabe guys, grab this opportunity now kung gusto nyo talagang makapag-invest dito in the future. Kasi very flexible naman yung payment terms niya. 4 years down the road pa to tatakbo at pwede naman kayo mag-advance payment during the course of 4 years kasi 4 years to pay na zero interest. So gaano kaganda yon. So madami pa kayong time para makapag-ipon para sa construction ng dream home or retirement home nyo here. So if ever man during the course of this 4 years na down payment period, pwede tayong mag-lump sum, pwede na tayong mag-plano ahead kung anong ipapakonstruct natin na bahay, no? So, use this time wisely and use it to your own advantage. So guys, kung nagustuhan nyo yung video natin about Cereneo and you want to inquire, you can message me on Facebook at Gwen C. Properties, or you may text me or call me via Viber and WhatsApp at +63 919 098 4918. And guys, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and click the notification bell to be more updated sa mga future uploads namin dito sa series na to. So guys, this is Gwen C, and I'll see you there.